little structure damage.
We see who's really in charge after this hurricane.
It's the banana spider.